topless women in our music videos. We want pop stars acting like they're in a porno. You know we want it and we getting what we ask for. But then when Miley does it, we say, oh my god, no. Why she acting like a hoe? This is so wrong, we all object. Where did she get the idea to act like a sexual object? I suspect she is on drugs, I think she's losing her mind. Did you see her shaking her ass on TV singing Blurred Lines? Which is such a wholesome song, I can't believe she ruined it. Her slutty moves made Robin Thicke look misogynistic. What a bitch, she makes me sick. Doesn't she have ethics? How dare she try to use sex to sell pop music? We want topless women in our music videos. We want pop stars acting like they're in a porno. You know we want it and we getting what we ask for. But then when Miley does it, we say, oh my god, no. The lines no longer blur, you crossed it and upset the nation. Don't get us wrong, we're super cool with objectification. But it's hard to watch you play that part, we've known you for too long. So please go back to singing the Hannah Montana theme song. And we'll go back to watching others do exactly what you did. And we won't be offended, cause we cannot picture them as kids. And we'll be cool with videos of women prancing around naked. And it won't be sexist as long as the song is a number one hit. We want topless women in our music videos. We want pop stars acting like they're in a porno. You know we want it and we getting what we ask for. But then when Miley does it, we say, oh my god, no. Miley, oh Miley, you're upsetting everybody by acting so slutty, unlike the other pop stars.